Nah. That was a straight 30 seconds I've been silent. I thought you guys were like, it's a gameplay. No. So, back in this game. Slitherio, as we always start. And today we are going to try and beat that 12k mark without going to the edge. Today I'm being this flag that I'm not really good at my flag, so please don't complain. Tell me what flag this is, because I don't know, apparently. Hi. Yes. I want to do some emoji stuff today, so. So today we are going to be doing the fake bot strategy, as I told you last time. But first, we need to get attractive. We need to get some mass. So once we got like at least thousands. Okay, this massive guy just died. And I really want to eat some of his stuff. So I can at least get 1,000. Like, goodness me. Can't even get 1,000 today. Okay, I got 1,000. So now starts the fake bot strategy. So, the way you do a fake bot strategy is wait for something, someone, anything to trap you, and then just boost out like that, and then do a fake bot strategy. They'll think you're a bot because you're turning around like this. So, I might trick this purple guy. He's like, I saw what you did to the other guy. I hope you're a real bot now. No, probably not thinking that. The MLG skills! That's how you do it. Okay, this guy's going for it. This guy's going for this fake bot strategy. Oh, it lagged! I blame that completely on the lag. Completely. Okay, we have to get some attractive size again. That's gonna be pretty. Goodness me, you came out of nowhere! That guy's like, no. What's that? That guy might be second place, this sluggo guy. Sluggy. Oh, what on earth just happened there? Attractive size equals weight box strategy. I blame this all on the lag, guys. Don't know how it's for you, but. And I haven't done some Roblox video for a long time, but my internet mucked up, so I had to get new game. But I have my second username is called Dabba something. You'll see once I go on to the actual thing. And oh my god, that guy! Boo! I wanna kill you, Boo! Boo! Come here! Okay, some attractive size. Let's start the fake bot strategy now. Okay, he's going for it. And there we go! The fake bot strategy for you. Great. That's the thing you don't want to do. People get attracted to your mask and then you're just done for, so. Okay, can I use the fake bot strategy with this guy, this massive guy? Will he be like, I want to eat that little guy? Because I think he'll probably think like, that guy's worth nothing, this tiny bit of mask. That's why you have to get some mask first. Okay, like this mass here, and then after you get that mass, you can go up. No, do not. Okay, that made me attractive. What? Turk warrior! Sorry. Let's go a little this way, shall we? I want to meet British. He seems like a really big person. Like, bigger than Dotto. God. He... Theresa may eat you. Oh, there's a sixth place person here. I think Theresa may eat you will probably win. Who won? Okay, I don't think anyone won. Did they? No one won, yeah. No one won. Okay. No, I think the Theresa may will eat the one, so. God, he wants to kill me. I need attractive size. Can I kill you? Please? Okay. Fine. Let you go. For that. For once. Okay, first, if I could just take out this guy. Here. That would be lovely. Castle. Okay. This guy. Is some. Okay. He trapped me. Great. I was too busy looking at the leaderboard, wasn't I? Okay, let me go. Let me go. You're going up there. You're gonna let me go? This guy's a really nice guy. Thank you. Literally, why would you go for such a small guy? That's why you need to get attractive size before you start getting the fake bot strategy that I love to do. Okay, this guy might be using the fake bot. Yeah, he has. Okay, someone here might be getting attracted to me. So wait, let's see who dares to trap me. I think it's Cyber Wasp here. You don't know. Turk Warrior, great. Okay, he's going for it. He's going for it. Cyber Wasp, damn it. He realized. Okay, that was a little shame. Pooey. Oh, that guy. Cyber Wasp. I wanna trap you. That's the lag. It's so laggy today, guys. Okay, guys. First, let's get some mass. Actually, get some of this mass that I've been begging for all this time. I can kill this. I thought that was gonna be the kill of the day. Look at that guy, he died. I'm not gonna get a high score, am I, with this stupid fake bot strategy. Master got like, that guy got too greedy. He was like, I want to kill you immediately. Oh, I was about to trap that guy in. Okay, today's showcase of skins. I call this the devil skin. I don't know what it's actually called. People are like, what is this weird stuff? It makes me very big indeed. Well, I would have killed him. That guy went for me, why not that other guy? So I'll just call it the devil skin because it looks like a devil. Look at it. Muhammad Okay, that is like in a different language. I cannot understand. Get out. Oh, that guy tried a fake bot strategy. That was... It's kind of good. 3, 2, 1. Get him. People are trying to trap here. And I really want to get included. Nick is my name. Oh, I get it. Because you're saying nickname, aren't you? Well, there's no point trapping that person when I ate the food, so... There's another me. Oh, that guy died. Take all this food. Okay, we're a little bit attractive here. Nick is my first name. I want to kill someone, so I'm going to do the fake bot strategy. This guy, please go for me. Okay, please, one of them seems to be going for me. Come on, someone tried to trap me. No, not hide there. Fine, then he's going for it. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Okay, this guy's going for it. What? What? What on earth? What? How on earth did he get that? I need some MLG skills up here. I failed. Try to trap me. Zoom in when you're in a dangerous spot that guy is definitely not a bot. I thought he was a bot. He's trying to survive. Wait for me. Kill. Bum bum. Oh, fake bot strategy. There we go. That is the kill of the day. I didn't even do the fake bot strategy. I was just casually doing it and I was like, this time is a good time to do the fake bot strategy. And then I just tried it out, so that's something good for me that I have done. I'm going to get confused if this guy's here, so... Okay. Fake bot strategy. Let's try it again. Please, this guy, can you trap me? Okay, maybe not. I'll try trapping this guy, guys. Woo! Okay, phew, that guy nearly killed me. If I go a little this way, I can find this mass here. I'm at 6,000. I'm nearly at the leaderboard. Dan CDM, this team. Minus team. Don't do the fake. Okay. We got a trap going on, guys. We have trapped the famous YouTuber, Dan TDM. Okay, he kind of suicided himself, so. He said suiciding himself. Wait, if I eat some of this guy, like. God, it's lagging. Don't lag. If I just get, like, around one that. Do not! Ah! Oh God, this little guy's coming out of nowhere. There are little guys coming out of nowhere. Oh my God. I don't know what is even going on. Okay, We're in 10th place, guys. This is awesome. This is awesome. Okay, Jesse suicided himself again. Well, not the same person, but he suicided himself. Another bot. Do not. Sorry. I'm just being too MLG, man. I'm being too ML. Oh! So close. So close. It seems like the 8th person died. So if I could get this guy. Oh, I'm off the leaderboard. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry. We can bump up. Did you see that? If you want to go and replay that, do it now. Because that, literally, I don't even know what happened there. Okay, that is just a little bit weird. You will die. I will not. Who's gonna win in the race? It's him. I want that mask. Gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy, gimme. Gimme. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Okay, wait for something to happen here. Okay. Oh my god! I got a heart attack there. I got a heart attack. So guys, we apparently got 6k. So, that's pretty good. No, wait, we got 8k, yeah. So, that's pretty good. So, if you want more fake bot strategy, get this video to more than 3 likes. Or 3 likes. If you smash that, I'll do more fake bot strategies with you. And next time, I'm going to be playing on high quality. And I am going to be using next time. Oh, where's it gone? Where's it gone? Where's it gone? Iron Man skin. The world. Of the stuff. So I just want to show you these weird backgrounds. Into the real. What? It's like that hard too. So I'm just going to show you a little bit more. We'll do one round of this and then I'll have to wrap it up. So. If I can just eat some of this stuff, that would be nice. The wall is magma, because I'm using mods. Wait for someone to try and trap around me. Trap me. Wait for something. Okay, I think I like my skin, is gonna try and trap me here, so please come here. Oh, I gotta kill that. He died. Can I get some? Can I get some? Okay. That was kind of useless because MG Jack. Let's wait for this guy to wrap me around. And then MLG. Oh, damn it. Da, 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 da. I'm like pretty useless, so please someone try to trap me. Please. Oh, this guy's a new guy. I think this guy's gonna try and trap me. That is the problem. Okay. Fine then, he didn't carry it on for me, did he? So guys, that's going to wrap it up for this video. So please leave a like, subscribe, and bye!